is a fantastic illusion. For making this, you require 2 feet of stiff electrical wire, a plastic ball, and a PVC pipe. Now, wind the stiff electrical wire on the PVC pipe about 10 turns so as to make a very stiff spring. After having wound the wire on the pipe, bring the spring closer and then remove it from the pipe. And then hold both the ends and stretch it to get a shape of a spiral. Now take an ordinary plastic ball and insert it between the loops of the spiral. On the left side, tie a thread. On the right hand of the spiral, attach a bead. And the illusion is ready. Now you can start playing with this amazing toy. Hold the spiral vertically with one hand and spin the spiral with the other. And wow, it looks as if the ball is going up. It's a great illusion. And when the spiral rotates the other way, the ball appears to be going down. This is a fantastic illusion which requires very simple materials. You can see the whole of the spiral and the thread. It's because of the spinning of the spiral that the illusion gets magnified. So enjoy the illusion and have great fun. Now the ball seems to be going up. And when the spiral spins the other way, the ball would appear to be going down.